number 5 of 8 and 1 from Ohio State University, Hunter Armstrong. 2, Swim Houston, Brett Penfold. 3 for the Dolphins is Cameron Ahanahehi. And 5 for Alto Swim Club and Stanford is Luke Maurer. 6, Wolfpack Elite and York YMCA, Coleman Stewart. 7, North Carolina Aquatic Club, Sam Hoover. Lane 8 on the dash is Austin Surhoff. Looking back at the 16 trials, 12 of the 16 semifinalists were out at a 23.5 or faster, and Coleman Stewart right there at 23.20 at the 50, putting together a great swim for the Wolfpack Elite. Stewart comes in at 49.69, on his way to crushing that time here, as he's going to turn in a 48.45. Big time swim out of lane 6, and Coleman Stewart . We also get Brett Penfold at 48.83. two swimmers break in the 49 second mark in that race. Penfold out of Swim Houston. Third place here was Hunter Armstrong at 49.31.